described and captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
Film Ideas, Inc. presents Biz Kids, Money Moves.
Lines between people, Biz Kids. Arrows shoot between people, a bank building lands on the ground. The doors open, an open safe. Arrows wind around and land at people's feet, Biz Kids. An arrow whips around and away.
A briefcase with these words.
Brought to you by Transactions, moving money around the world for centuries.
Paper money in stacks. Stacks are added to and taken away from. A dollar bill is snapped between two hands, the money being printed.
So if it only takes the government about 6 cents to make this dollar, why is it worth a dollar?
Because people believe it is.
Well, yeah, but I mean, it's just a piece of paper.
Yeah, but with that piece of paper, I could buy a soda.
She sips a big gulp while he stares at her, eyes wide. Her eyes get wider as she slurps on the straw. His eyes get wider the louder she gets. She pulls the straw out of her mouth and puts the cup down.
You can't do that with just any piece of paper. It's definitely worth a dollar.
He holds up a folded paper.
Just paper.
She snatches the paper from his hand.
No, not that one. I meant this.
Hey, this is a note from your girlfriend. To Kaylin. Favorite biz kid.
Okay, can I have it back, please?
She folds it.
Would you like to make a transaction?
The word transaction appears, then disappears.
I just want it back.
Black and white television images become images of money being counted and changing hands.
The world is struck with transaction fever. From the lemonade stand on the corner to the world's largest corporations, everywhere you turn, money is changing hands in transactions. Buying, selling, loaning, borrowing, paying, donating. Money moves around the globe, passed along in a chain of transactions. Anybody can do it. Anybody can transact. Anybody can be a biz kid.
Images of teens, then a yellow school bus, biz kids field trip.
Money moves. It moves in a series of transactions, but how does it move? Well, let's say you have a dollar.
She holds one up.
And you want to deposit it into your savings account. But where does it go after that? I'd like to deposit this in my savings account, please.
Sure.
I deposited my dollar into my savings account. So where did it go?
Ken Kirkpatrick,
Lawrence,
bank dude.
A lot of people think that dollar goes behind the teller's window and all of a sudden it's put into a little box that says Lauren on it. And all your money's stacked there together. But that's not what happens. Basically, your dollar comes in, the teller puts it, as you see, in the teller drawer. Then it's collected with all the other $1 bills she gets from the day, and it's added together. And as soon as they have 100, there's a band put around it, so the hundreds are stacked in stacks of 100. And then those bills are taken from all the different tellers and put in the main vault in the bank.
Vault door is open.
And once all those dollars are collected, all the dollars go to the central vault of the bank. And from all the branches in the system,
bundles of money are stacked.
The central vault's collected all the dollars. Then those dollars are all taken down by an armored car, like we always keep money securely moving around, taken to the Federal Reserve.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media. A clearinghouse of information related to educational media access. A gateway to internet resources related to accessibility. And a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.